One, work like hell. Two, keep your nose clean. Three, keep your word. Four, understand that you work for the people. You are a public servant. You are not in this country the master of the people for whom you work. You are their servant. And keep that thought well in your mind, because that is what the founding fathers intended, and that's what we have to do if we're to be a success in terms of serving the people and doing what the founding fathers intended.